I gotta shave my back to be part of this club? I bet none of you pussies even know how to fight!
Hi! Dumb. Just dumb.
Oh, fuck!
Hey!
You can't go
fucking prick like...
Hello! Who wants some now?
Citizens report at 2:45 on Vinewood Boulevard. Suspect last seen on Gomez Street in La Porta.
Oh my god. You are looking so delicious.
prices are on the tags.
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove.
That's a perfectly good sock and an entire courgette.
Oh, I think you mean zucchini, Mrs. Thornhill. Oh, so wasteful.
They're not like you and me. Is that a toothbrush?
What's in that plastic bag? Soup?
Oh, my.
Oh, I'd say the bulimia's back, wouldn't you? Nail clippings? Yay or nay?
These tights are barely laddered at all. What on earth is that?
Oh, I think it's Mexican food.
So exotic!
Prune juice? It really is all the rage.
Such fun!
Just ignore us!
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work! Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie!
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well, that would be my pleasure. Like that, huh? Yeah? Maybe something like this? Or like that, huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Andy!
You like that?
Stop! Ooh.
Please! Oh, hey! Oh.
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few Vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
Pair of fruitcakes.
Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, but you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman. You want a bouncy? Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend, and now he has taken all of my clients, all of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
Sounds easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
Okay.
fool!
Whoa! Ah! Oh, fuck!
Why hasn't someone sensible shot you yet?
Citizens
reporting
at 245 on Marlow Drive.
Oh, shit! Cops!
Suspect westbound on Marlow Drive. Citizens report a 415 on a Topsway in West Vinewood.
Wonderful. Yeah, my tax dollars hard at work.
Copy that. We're in the vicinity.
Can't have you in here with a police escort.
That's good for killing gophers. Now, don't get too crazy with that.
The magic touch? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
I bet I could hit your G-sharp every time.
You guys were amazing tonight.
Aye, I know.
Tinstainer is like my ultimate breakup song.
That track is so fucking layered, man. It's like a Renaissance painting buried in all the knobs and titties as art. You know what I mean? You got any chewing gum or benzos on you?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. Have the others... left already?
Yeah, they went back to the hotel. Percy forgot to take his statins this morning and Jez's prostate's giving him jet.
Is it true that you guys trashed the suite?
Nah, that's just a PR thing. I mean, I still get wrecked every night, but it doesn't define me. You know, if these puns could talk, I'd have to kill them.
I know every word of Dangerous Bastard.
I remember one gig we did here in the 80s. So many people overdosed, it's officially classified as genocide.
Oh, I wish I'd been born to see that.
How old are you anyway, sweet?
I'm 20. I'm like 22.
I can't be too careful. Every celeb in Britain's getting done for he'll be these days. This is... Hey, man, no more autographs. Ah! You want... my tooth!
Sorry, Love Fist fans.
Dispatch to units in Vinewood. We have reports of an assault on a celebrity at Tequila Lodge. Backup and medical assistance required.
I'd say my work is done here.
Green motorbike.
Dispatch, the suspect is on a motorcycle.
Roger.
Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing, aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo.
Airborne and in route.
Suspect doing 50 miles per hour south of the GWC Engulfing Society.
Air support has lost visual. airborne and will engage.
Taking pics of my ex? Got crazy traffic for the site? Yeah, but look. Who
Officers report a criminal resisting arrest on Atlee Street and Mission Row. Suspect last seen in East Mission Row.
Of course! Strawberry.
Hey, we're here.
You're freaking me out, man.
Taxi man!
You're a total moron.
Whatever.
You are an asshole!
Thank you.
fucking face!
Ow!
Oh, shit!
Man, that was... Trust me, you don't want to carpool with me! Oh! How did you not see me?
Get your hands out of my pocket!
Citizens report a pedestrian struck by a vehicle on,
Nothing like mindless consumerism to fill the void.
Copy dispatch. Victor 13 is in the area.
Reporting a reckless driver on Center Street.
What miracle did you want me to perform? You have any problems? You bring her back to me. You got some beef with the Lawless or something?
¿Dónde está? ¡Hey! You cannot be here! I go tell the boss! He won't be happy!
Nobody likes a telltale.
Right, I've called the cops. They're on their way.
Sorry! Blame it on the mummy issues!
Hello? This is Nigel. Please be quick. I'm roaming in the United States of America.
It's me, you nutcase. I picked up some clothes from your friend Tyler Dixon. There's even a skid mark.
What fantastic news! Wait till Mrs. Thornhill hears about this. Oh, she will be pleased as punch.
What's wrong with her now? Should be running better than ever.
Gets here.
No.
Okay.
I don't want any trouble.
Hey, Carrie, can I pet your pooch? I'm a big fan.
Dexy! That's your fault, you stupid bald prick! Quick! Go after him!
Someone call the pound! And an ambulance!
It's a guy chasing a dog! What is it with you people? Doggy, come on, doggy. Be good to daddy. Gotcha, you little bastard. There, there. I know this is weird for all of us. You're gonna make a batshit crazy lady very happy. Okay, now get back to Jerry before she uses this as an excuse to go back to rehab.
I forgot to tell you, I'm begging one of the dancers for the panic.
Jock!
Celebrity newsflash! Maniac steals collar from Carrie McIntosh's dog in Rockford Hills!
Oh, how delightful! Mrs. Thornhill will have me sporting that in the bedroom before the week is out. I joke, of course. We really can't thank you enough for all the effort you're going to make our holiday so special.
Ah, don't mention it. I always enjoy meeting people more chemically unbalanced than myself.
We should go to an improv seminar.
Oh, please.
Friday was huge, man. Fucking epic.
I'm seeing some serious crimes against fashion today.
Where do you think you're going?
Assistance required on the golf course.
Reloading here. I'll kill you.
Assistance required on the golf course.
get a cab ASAP?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Much obliged.
Mission Row.
Okay, buddy, there you go.
Lucky miss! Thank you.
get my eyes checked.
To blame.
Shitbag!
trunk of this thing!
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Hug, yeah. Okay. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! John! What? You won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks among us!
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's...
Come on, Jock, get in. Hurry, we're going to lose him.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Maybe I should have driven. Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al DiNapoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
Oh, all those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al DiNapoli line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batting.
Oh, don't be silly.
I hear that behind his charitable...
Oh, my word! Jock, do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. You probably eat sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants meth?
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn. Find out!
He's going into the car park!
The car park! No worries, mate!
Oh, I hope he likes us!
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds charming!
We'll never get that deposit back!
Sounds charming!
Just be yourself! Oh, my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
You have to lower the tone.
This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor of San Andreas.
That's right. In between openly attacking celebrities all over town, I'm running for public office. This level of derangement, I'm impressed.
Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets! Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Filled on topsy-turvy, upside-down cake!
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's get off me!
You're good to go!
Thank you.
Whoa! Find peace, brah.
Oh, you really suck!
Whatever, dude.
Come in, have a seat. Let's see what you like. There it is, I think. Come back anytime.